guys, we'll continue to turn on today. I've already done a video today, but I didn't actually post because it was 32 minutes long and I just couldn't be able to put it down. So I cut it down like a lot, but it came up to 13 minutes. It was an hour long, so I kind of cut out about 20 minutes. But in that video, I actually made a skincare drop, and in that drop is I've got mustache. Stuff of skincare. Like, just to show you. So this is, when you open it, you see this. So this is just, like, it was organised, but I kind of looked in the air. So it's kind of like a pink from this drawer. I actually didn't realise, but if it gets too dark in here, I get this thing. I don't know why, I just saw it. And I was like, in my drawer, I was like, oh, I can use this if it gets dark in here. And I wanted to see what skincare I've got. It actually does brighten it up, but you can't really see. So I've got this, what I put on my body. I've already put that on because I've just been in the shower. It's changed its colour. And we're going to be doing skincare today. So I got this for Christmas. Only £2. This actually was quite expensive just for this. But you know, it's got like this textured heal it on my face and get all the makeup off, and this is just for after. And then I'll put some Tammany on. Whoop, it just randomly came on. Well, it didn't, because like there it goes off. So let's just take these and some other things to start skincare. Don't mind the state of me. I'm still in the, I think it might download on post, I just don't know. This, let me show you it properly. Here. It's like, we are doing sauce tomorrow and for the full entire week. And really, this is gonna help me a lot. You might be like, that is not gonna help though. It is, because it's gonna release stress. And I can come home, I can just put it on my skin, release loads of stress, and I think it's gonna work. I bought it because I can, you know. Should I try it in here on my bathroom? Let's try it in my bathroom because it's really good light in my bathroom. It's probably like the best, like best place to actually. The light is in there. It's still on. I'm gonna have a light a little drawer next. Like, I'm gonna get the first. Realise like when I just opened it, it's like kind of like a pink thing, pink and white. But you know. So let's start. I've never actually used it before. I bought it today earlier. This is so soft and this is really hard. So we're just gonna start, you know, I guess. So we're gonna put some on here, I think. I forgot to get my thing from my face. But I really don't want to get this wet, this soft bit. Oops. I guess you just do this. Oh my gosh. It feels so good. I'm definitely going to do this while watching TV tonight. Because I've got really good to watch anyway. Oh my gosh, it feels amazing. I'm not just joking, guys. You might be able to hear it, but it's really good. I do recommend it. If you have £5, go get it. Go Oh, good. If you got like, if you got 20 quid, you'll be able to get both of these. Because this is quite actually, it's not really expensive, but somewhere in town, I can't remember what shop I got this from. I don't even remember. And then I went to the next shop after, I think it was like Home Bargains. The one Bargains, I know that it's called Home Bargains now, because it's got home stuff in, and it's a bargain, all of it, it's a bargain. And I watched in the window, it's just something that thing. It was only £2.99. This was like, I think this was £10, don't know. I can't remember, I said, I want to try and look out for one of these in the farm. And I was like, it's really rare. I just told you. He was like, yeah, so cool, mate. I'm like, really? You actually are, you know? You can actually feel, you can actually, like, kind of, like it's actually working, because like you can feel it. Like I normally kind of hardly wash my skin, I just rarely do it. I know that's really bad that you should actually wash your face quite a bit, but to be honest, I rarely do it. Right, now I'm gonna try this bit. Oh no, I don't want it cold. I want it warm. I feel like this is gonna feel so good. Because this felt so good. Feels so good. You need to buy one of these, even if it's cost you £200. It's worth it. Your skin will probably have never felt something as soft. And I think you can actually take these off and fill it up with soap. So like, whilst you're rubbing it, so it comes out. But this is so good. I feel like I should start like a spa, and I'll just sell loads of these. I should start a business of just selling these. I'm actually not joking. I said I wasn't joking about sweet business. I've got sweet business. Don't joke me. I don't joke. I just burnt myself. That actually really hurt. So I'll just do it again. I actually had makeup on today, so it's actually getting it all off. Oh my gosh. You don't know how good this feels right now. Let's get the eyebrow stuff off, because I actually did a video and I showed you my eyebrow stuff. I also was doing my jaw out. I'll show you the jaw. Just in case you don't get to see it. Because I don't actually think it's going to post, you know, the video. So, might as well just show you on here. So, yeah, I'll just show you just in case. Right, I'm just going to kind of scrape it so it gets that water out. And now I'm just going to go get it in. I really don't want it to like mess up like the bumps in there, because I feel like it kind of has already. That wasn't me. It wasn't me. It was a ghost. It actually feels really good, guys. Do you recommend this? That wasn't me either. I'm gonna sit tonight, wash my face with a cloth, and just relax and watch some TV. Because you don't know how much this actually feels good. Bye guys, the video is gonna end now. No, it's not. I'm such a liar. It's not. Right, so let me show you. Let me just put this light on. Gosh, no. I'm filming on my iPad. Look at that. Just appreciate this right now. Like, who's... Oh my god, Matilda. Yeah. Don't ask why I've got stitches in there. It's because I was going to have fun. Just pass it in. I'll get this person to do it. And the tight, really, the bubble's in really tight.
this, you know. And, you know, I just pull my, it nearly pulls my hair out, so I might as well just cut him out instead. So this, today, right, let me just think of something. Nope, everything's gone out of my mind. What I was going to show you, but, you know. So, yeah, that's it for today's video. I'll probably FaceTime, Nana. I will not be FaceTiming you. I will probably post tomorrow as well, do my wardrobe or another skincare video or a night routine or a morning routine, I don't know. But I will be posting quite a bit recent. So stay tuned for loads and loads of videos. Make sure that you like and subscribe.